Good evening and welcome to the second concert of the 2022 Bonfire Chamber Music Festival. Thank you all for coming. It's people like you who keep the music alive. You buy tickets and you say, I want to hear this. Okay, it's not all about commercial music. That's what I tell my students. It's the difference between commercial music and fine art music. Commercial music is entertaining, yes, but it requires a lot of lights, a lot of support, you know, sound system, all of that. Here, we're very exposed. We have to practice hours and hours and hours and hours just to get it right. And so you coming up, you tell us that it's worth those hours of practice. So I'd like to introduce my colleague this evening, Dr. James Wilson. He's new to Viterbo. He's been at Viterbo for 1 year. But in that 1 year, he has transformed our choral program. And I saw so much promise in him that I decided, I hate being chair of the department. He's really going to be good at it. So I worked on it for about a month, and now he's chair of the department after 1 year. Yes. Thank you, James, for that. He also has a beautiful singing voice. And so this spring, I said, let's collaborate this year. He said he always wanted to sing this glorious song cycle by Schubert, Die schöne Müllerin. And he'll tell you a little bit more about that, and hopefully more about himself. James?
Thank you, and good evening. I'm just going to say a few things about this cycle. It was written in 1822, so this is actually its 200-year anniversary. It's his first song cycle, and it's one of the first song cycles that was ever written. Beethoven actually wrote the first, but this is Schubert's first. And what a song cycle is, it's a collection of pieces that either tell a story or there's some sort of unifying thread throughout. So they're meant to be performed together as a set. And this particular cycle, it does kind of tell a story, and you'll see the connections in the songs. We'll have the translations up for you so you can follow along. And it has a lot of the German romantic aspects of depictions of nature, and you'll hear some of the elements of nature in the piano party. So it's literally depicting those sounds of nature, and it's common for German lieder of its time. He also wrote this the year that he found out that he had contracted syphilis, and it would kill him several years later. He died very young at the age of 31. So this was a tough time for him, 1822, and this song cycle is clearly some sort of escape for him, because there's a lot of joy and beauty that he was finding in his expansive harmonic language that he poured into this music. So I'll let the rest of it speak for itself.
Wandern ist des Müllers Lust, das Wandern. Das Wandern ist des Müllers Lust, das Wandern. Das muss ein schlechter Müller sein, der niemals fiel, das Wandern ein. Das Wandern, das Wandern, das Wandern, das Wandern. Vom Wasser haben wir's gelernt, vom Wasser. Vom Wasser haben wir's gelernt, vom Wasser. Das hat nicht Rast bei Tag und Nacht, ist stets auf Wandern. so schwer sie sind, die Steine. Die Steine selbst, so schwer sie sind, die Steine. Sie tanzen mit den Muten rein und wollen gar nur schneller sein. Die Steine, die Steine, die Steine, die Steine. Wandern, wandern, meine Lust, oh wandern. Oh wandern, wandern, meine Lust, oh wandern. Herr Meister und Frau Meisterin, lass mich in Frieden weiterziehen. Und wandern, und wandern, und wandern, und wandern.
Disorder, wie Herde, von immer sie scheint.
Thank you. werd nicht von allem Wahn getreiben. Dein ist mein Herz, dein ist mein Herz, und soll es ewig bleiben.
Thank you.
des Meeres Freund und hellblau Liebchens Auge scheint.
Thank you.
draußen